I'm here with Carla Puno Garcia and Kurt Crowley, the choreographer and music director of this amazing show we just saw. Like, the thing I was so blown away by is how this score really integrates these three kind of contrasting worlds, one of like electronica and like electric music, then one of like Persian music, contemporary Persian music, and then this contemporary world of like Broadway musical theater. So how did you weave all that together?
Yeah, well, it was a big puzzle. Marissa and I really sat down on many spreadsheets and we were like, how do we kind of blend these layers, right? So one of the things we decided was the music would help tell us where we were, and the set could do other things then. So the music had to really root us, like, are we in ancient Persia? And so I was like, all right, great. Acoustic instruments, like plucked strings and, you know, balloons.
And you orchestrated some of this as well, is that true?
And I worked together on the orchestration. So, you know, we only had 5 musicians to work with. So all the calls I made were like, hey, can you double on this, 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 and this? And everybody was so willing and excited to do it. All right, we have this guy who plays Armenian duduk in the show, as well as contra alto clarinet, saxophone, Indian bansuri flute, and everybody was just like so game to do it.
And then let's move over to movement. I mean, some of the things I loved about the movement in the show was actually how there's this beautiful, subtle stuff happening in the background a lot of the times. Like when the main character is having something, it just feels like you're seeing their emotions through movement. So can you talk about where that came from?
Absolutely. And I mean, like Kurt said, it's definitely a collaboration with all the departments and really realizing that the movement should ground the entire piece and support the emotional journey of the characters. And that was something really fun to play with, having the ensemble as these beings that kind of went with the consciousness and explored all the emotions of Alan and their relationship throughout all the world, which I think that it's dance and acting and singing, it's all one. And that's something that Marissa and Aaron really encouraged too.
Some other pieces of Marissa's, and I just in all of her music, like, the body is actually a huge part of it. Like, she often will have movement along with her singing. And I thought it was beautiful how, like, you took, like, a tiny nugget of that vocabulary, but then made it blossom into this whole beautiful thing.
Thank you. Yeah, I mean, that's what Marissa always says, is that the music should tell the body what to do. And when she said that, I was like, great, let's go with that, because the music is so rich, and with Kurt's orchestrations, you know, and Aaron's direction, like, it just all comes together.
Well, beautiful work, both of you. It's so amazing. Yeah, thank you so much.